If you ever lock your keys in the car, here's a way to get it unlocked. And all you need is a tennis ball. So put a hole in the tennis ball, and then press it up against the lock and push in. The air pressure will cause it to unlock.